What's good YouTube? I'm Nathan Ellis and welcome to the channel. My first video actually. Today is going to be a behind the scenes video of a movie that I'm going to be shooting later today. But this morning I have to go write an exam, so I'm going to have to write the exam first, so wish me good luck on that. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to be filming a movie today. This is going to be a behind the scenes video. I mean, acting is my passion, it's what I want to do, so might as well try and show you behind the scenes of how it is at my acting school, and yeah, enjoy it. I'll put my social somewhere here, and make sure you go and subscribe and like the video, and yeah, enjoy. Alright, so this is my suit. I mean, I'm dressed like a proper, you know, I don't even know what I'm dressed as. I look like Lil Nas X in the Old Town Road music video. Except I'm white, he's not. Yeah, cannot believe I've agreed to do this. But it's cool.
I'm about dying my hair red, just a lot like a pattern red.
Struggle to breathe when you get up. What was that?
Alright, so it's my scene now. Let's go.
Bring this mic closer because they're talking very softly. Guys, action.
Alright, so I'm with Dylan right now.
How's it?
You're going to be helping with the filming, so you're going to be
always
the cameraman.
Always, got the gimbal, cameraman,
yeah,
on the job.
He looks the part, doesn't he?
Oh, thank you
so how are you feeling about today's film?
Good. I feel like it's going to go great. Everyone's acting is going good. Filming, I'm excited for that. It's going to be very fun.
Yeah. Dylan's a sick person. Everyone must be
thank you.
Alright, so I'm with the G over here. How are you feeling right now?
I'm telling you, bro. Acting is the best, bro. I'm telling you right now.
Thanks, dog. Honestly. Yeah, this one over here. Alright, so how are you feeling about today? Have you enjoyed it?
Very much. Yes.
Cherie's a cameraman, guys, so yeah. You should be glad you're not in the show.
You wanna cry?
Please.
How are you feeling dressed up by that?
I feel great. I was put in the spot and it was fun.
He didn't think he was going to have a role, and he might just have one now. You never
Hopefully.
Know.
Hopefully, that was fun. It was really cool experience.
Yeah, very cool experience.
G'day, girls. See y'all tomorrow. Take care, Rebel.
Cut!
Alright, so, just finished filming. Pretty sad that it's finished because I enjoyed filming it. Yeah, this is my passion. Every time I do either a movie or a play, I'm just gonna give it my all. And yeah, I'm actually very tired now. I still need to study for ELO, which is tomorrow's exams. I still have 3 weeks of exams left, by the way, so I'm not living the best life, but you know, that's how life is. Alright guys, so we've reached the end of the video, so thank you so much for watching. I know it probably wasn't as entertaining as you guys would have hoped, but hey, it was my first video, so at least it's a try. Hopefully in future videos I might get better with like editing and getting more content. But like I said, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you go and like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.